just full and bright, they decided to travel to the end of England. It was rumored there was a spot where time stops. But you could keep on living, keep on living. I never dreamed of what that spot might be, a quiet place to spend eternity. Just the two of them, just the two of them, oh, just the two of them, oh, just the two. To follow the flow of my water. If I'm still, then you and your partner start rowing, start rowing, start rowing, start rowing. Stubborn as hell. So me as the river, our two lovers, so they got stuck in the middle of their round. These were two powerful winds, so powerful the gusts of their dead. The earth from the bottom of my bed, the earth split me in two. Now I'm a twin deluge, and the boat, it was splintered in half. Not bad and all, but there was nothing I could really do. I'm not in charge of the flow. Okay, that's the moon's job, though. So I called out for a favor that I'm owed. Bring these two together, closer and forever. Make their journeying the kind of thing we sing about when we're dancing. Underneath the stars, the same old stars we've always seen, overseeing everything. They seem to know the time we've got when we need a wish. And right now I wish with kindness to bring them back together. It may be impossible, but whatever. Ooh.